Alice Smith graduated from Southeastern Tech in 2003 as a certified medical assistant. After her graduation, Alice was hired by East Georgia Healthcare Center in Reidsville, where she says she loves her job and uses the skills she learned at STC every day. She performs EKGs, draws blood, orders medications, gives immunizations, checks eyes and ears, and the list goes on and on. This could be your career.